Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus Austin Aries.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
And his opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, Austin Aries.
Austin Aries looks ready for this one.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, we don't have to sell these fans in Milwaukee on anything. They're all in and fired up inside this arena.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
What a story this man Austin Aries has. Where do you think he should go from here?
He doesn't seem to care what anyone thinks of him here in WWE. Now we've seen our fair share of arrogant superstars in our time at the booth, but do you think his arrogance helps or hurts his cause?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Yeah, and what's wrong with being a little extra confident in your ability? I kind of respect that. Hey, nice move!
Oh, check that out. We are first here this evening.
Well, that was awesome.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. This guy's kicks are so impactful. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Got out of the way of that one.
And it's Austin Aries with the reversal.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Austin Aries turns it around. Austin Aries with the offense.
He's starting to stumble here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
That's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
We got a cover.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Wow. He's still down after that. Oh, out of nowhere.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Nice reversal from Austin Aries.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
And a boot to the gut. And it's Austin Aries with the reversal.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
6.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Austin Aries is in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be?
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
More damage he can take. He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bet.
Look, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
And oh, no, here we go. Austin Aries sees it.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Great offense by Austin Aries.
He's measuring.
We got a cover.
Oh, he's in trouble now. What a move! What a smart move!
When this guy's on, look out.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Few superstars are as
incredible counter.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And that's what you call the athletic application of the sunset flip.
Wow. Flipped him like a cheese omelet.
He saw that one coming.
Nice dodge there.
And will this be it?
It may be. It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
My God, his body's been through hell in his rib. He thinks he has it. Could this be it?
I think so.
Austin Aries with the offense.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Nice reversal for Austin Aries. Austin Aries turns it around. This has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. A knockdown drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, nice counter.
And it's Austin Aries with the reversal. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
What a wicked neck breaker.
Slow getting back to his base here.
And it's Austin Aries trying to build momentum again.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.